nationally certified most accurate. Here's meteorologist Eric Zarnitz.
Well, if you're thinking about going downtown, maybe to grab an ice cold beer down at Oktoberfest, grab that jacket while you're heading out, because temperatures are going to drop off tonight. In fact, I think most locations will be in the 50s and eventually the 40s by tomorrow morning. But at least tonight, we're not dealing with the rain. We had quite heavy rain last night, many spots seeing between 3 to 4 inches, especially across portions of Kentucky. Southeastern Indiana seeing the least amount of rain. This evening, cloud cover starting to diminish a little bit. I think we're going to clear things out, and that's going to help our temperatures to drop off as well. Temperatures made it up as high as 72 degrees, and you can see already dropping down to 69, and they're going to continue that trend, easily falling through the 60s into the 50s by, I think, 11 or even 12 o'clock tonight. The reason why it's going to get so cool out there is because the humidity is nice and low now at 55%, and it's those northerly winds at 10 miles an hour which have been bringing in the drier and cooler air, which is going to be with us for a little while. Okay, the showers that we were dealing with now well off to the east. Our skies starting to clear, high pressure that's actually building in as well, and that's going to keep things nice and clear tonight, sunny for your Sunday, and I think we're going to stay sunny Monday and Tuesday. However, it is going to be a touch on the chilly side because our winds are out of the north and the northwest, and you can actually see places like Minneapolis, Chicago already in the lower 60s, and Traverse City, Michigan down to 54 degrees. In fact, tonight it's going to get cold enough we're going to see a little bit of frost and perhaps even some freezes across northern Wisconsin and Minnesota. I don't think we're going to get that cold here over the next few days, but I wouldn't be surprised if some of the outlying communities around Cincinnati drop into the lower 40s, especially as we get into Monday and perhaps even Tuesday morning. Yarrow-by-hour forecast tomorrow, starting off with temperatures in the 40s. Plenty of sunshine for the Bengals game. It looks fantastic out there. Temperatures gradually climbing to a high of about 66, 67, 68 degrees across the tri-state. And then tomorrow evening, it looks like another chilly one. Again, if you're going to the Bengals game and you have those seats that get in the shade later in the afternoon, grab that jacket. You're going to be glad you brought it with you. Futurecast showing tonight mostly cloudy skies, gradually fading to partly cloudy and mostly clear conditions. Tomorrow morning, a good amount of sunshine, just a few clouds here and there, and overall it's going to be a sunny to mostly sunny day. It means gorgeous weather, a very fall-like day, and oh yeah, by the way, fall, it actually starts 4:44 tomorrow afternoon. The first full day of fall will be Monday, and of course tomorrow that is also the autumnal equinox, marking the beginning of fall. Okay, tonight down to 49 degrees, clearing skies, turning chilly. Tomorrow morning we'll start off with a good amount of sunshine. By the afternoon we'll make it all the way up to about 68 degrees, a good 10 degrees below average for this time of year. And again, those morning lows, they're going to be a little on the chilly side here as we head into Monday. 47 degrees, 50 for your morning low on Tuesday, and then we'll start to warm things up with the afternoon highs climbing into the 80s Thursday and Friday.